we are going to look again at the regulation of the downstream or the downstream sector, the regulation of the downstream sector in Nigeria. Of course, it means the removal of subsidy in obtaining domestic fuel.